tonight. Well, geez, I don't know. Let me think about it.
Hello. Yeah, hey, Wilbur, how you doing? Hey, listen, Wilbur, you call here again, I'm gonna come over. I'm gonna do a tap dance on your skull.
Listen, Wilbur, be very careful. Yeah, he's a very jealous man. He's a wrestler. He drinks beer, sits around all day, farts, lifts weights. He hung up. We really cut off a good source of supply there, Mr. Van Bilderass.
Van Bilderass? What's that?
It's the way you walk across the room. The way you act. Yeah. You're the damnedest barfly I've ever seen. You act like some weird blue blood, like royalty.
Oh. I wasn't aware of that, but thank you. Hey. Noticed your class too, baby.
All right. I've got to tell you something. If a man came by with a fifth of whiskey, I'm afraid I'd go with him. I could get a lot of booze out of Wilbur. I've given up too much. I don't know about the next.
Hey, I'm the next. I'll supply the booze.
How?
I'll get a job.
What happened to you along the way? You're weird.
By the way, the first thing I noticed about you were your legs.
Really? I guess I got lucky with legs. It's the brain I was shorted on.
Wow. Oh, yeah. Hey, I could look at a woman's legs for hours.
I got nothing but time.